All right, my subscribers, I have had more comments on my wooden spoon that I use in my videos than probably more than regular comments. Okay, not really, but you know what I'm saying. I have had more inquiries about this than I can even think of. Now, I'm certain that it isn't only carried in Hawaii, but anyway, I believe I got mine at Walmart because, you know, we just got our Target maybe a year and a half, 2 years ago maybe, but I picked this up at Target. So I've decided I'm going to offer this to one of my lucky subscribers. So just leave a comment down in the comment section if you are interested in this beautiful wooden spoon. And I'll be mailing it out to you. We'll be just pulling out a name. I'll cut it up like I did once before and just pull the name out of a paper bag. And then the next thing is I bought this also at Target. You know, this is the second cupcake book that I've purchased in the last week. Sorry. See, this was the other one. You know, because cupcakes are just huge, you know, and Tammy makes them so well. Tammy Yo-Yo Max 12. And I've always wanted to decorate cakes and or cupcakes. My problem is, you know, we have a very small family. My mother and my brother live with me. And this kind of stuff would go totally to waste. But I was just wondering if you guys are interested in cupcakes, like in, you know, like just the recipes for the cupcakes, instead of like so much, you know. I mean, the decorating is always cute too, because, I mean, come on, that is the cutest thing ever, right? You know, so just let me know if you guys are, like, this is one that I really plan on doing, because it's just so cute, I can barely stand it. So let me know if you, number one, are interested in the wooden spoon drawing, or two, if you're interested in having me do a couple of cupcake videos. All right, have a good day and good luck.